Trust me, right now, look, boom. So I don't get paid from YouTube at the moment, yeah? But obviously the work I'm putting in now, one day I'm gonna get paid for it, yeah? But one day, so this will be my multiple streams of income, yeah? Listen up, yeah? So these are Jay Wise's multiple streams of income, yeah? One day, it could be in 2 years' time, whatever, innit, man? So I'll have this house, yeah? Now, if I wanted to, I could rent a room. Or two, yeah, okay, it's a three bed house. But I'm not gonna do that because I've got OCD. I don't want people living in my house. But possible streams of income. So could rent rooms in this house. I've got the flat in Egypt, yeah. I'm actually looking at buying somewhere else as well, yeah. So on Tuesday, I'm gonna go and look at a few places. I don't know if I'm gonna buy them. I don't know, innit? I ain't saying for certain, innit? So for now, as of today, say, yeah, boom. I could rent rooms. Yeah, that's a multiple stream of income. I've got the place in Egypt, multiple stream of income. Eventually, the YouTube thing will pay me. Yeah. When you saw me texting on my phone earlier, if you lot saw me texting on my phone earlier, actually, no, I think I deleted that live stream because I had a few issues, whatever, innit? Yeah. I was talking to my editor. Yeah. The man is editing my book. Yeah. That'll be a stream of income. Now, I know, well, I shouldn't talk like this, innit? But I'm not thinking I'm going to make massive amounts of money from my book. But the book is more like publicity, innit? But the book will put me in a position where I can get publicity and maybe even make some money elsewhere, whatever, yeah. So yeah, so the book will generate me a little bit of income, innit? I sell Habitat lights and shit like that. You can't put all your eggs in one basket, yeah? You have to diversify your income, yeah? Whether it's renting rooms, yeah? Whether it's you got a fucking a flat in a different country, yeah? Oh yeah, I'm gonna start buying and selling cars when the DVLA can fucking get my trade insurance, my trade plates to me. Yeah, whether it's buying and selling cars, whether it's buying and selling lights, yeah, whether it's buying another property and fixing it up. So that's the next thing I'm going to do. So when I look at these properties now, I'm going to buy and fix them up, yeah, because that's what I've been doing in my house, isn't it? Yeah, I've been just changing carpets, painting. I'm an electrician by trade. So if I know how to do electrics, I know how to paint, I know how to fit carpet, yeah. I can pretty much do a good portion of the renovation work in the house. I know how to change taps as well. So to install a sink is nothing. You just fix the sink to the wall and then you just run the new flexi pipes to the original pipes and fit the taps. So I can like install sinks and shit like that, innit? Yeah? And once I get comfortable with installing sinks, then yeah, man, I change the toilet and that. And yeah, so yeah, man, I diversify and fucking income, man.